G'day guys, and welcome back to Thornton Farm. Okay, so I'm just hooking this silage mill onto the front of the John Deere. I think it will hook. Maybe not with the trailer on, it won't. Okay. Anyway, I've got to go over to the reset field and pick up the silage. Apparently with the heap tip trigger you can reset your pile of silage, which I accidentally have done. So I'm just trying to get this hook on. I don't know if this will fit. There we go. So we'll go over and we'll put that back into the trailer, as all this silage will be getting moved down to the what's left anyway. We'll be getting moved down to the BGA, which is 61,000. So before I do that, I am going to make up another mixture of mixed rations, and I'll just leave it in the mixing wagon. So anyway, I'll just go over here and we'll just pick up this pile, which I accidentally reset. Okay. Make that. Oh yeah. I've also made a few changes. As I think I may have said in one of my other videos, I've added the GMK mod, so basically we can spread lime now. There we go. Hopefully this will pick this up. So anyway, as you can see here, I've put down this is a placeable lime sales point. It seems the one for the in-game that works with the soil mod doesn't work with the GMK mod. So that's just a placeable lime sale point. I also integrated the potato washer into the map. I did do the same with the Milkmax one, but unfortunately that didn't really work the way I wanted it to. It actually interfered with the potato washer, as they had a similar file, or I had a file the same, and yeah, I just couldn't get it to work. I couldn't get them to work together. So anyway, I think that sounds a bit loud. I'll just turn it down. So yeah, that one's just been put back down as a placeable, the milk tank. And I've left the potato washer in the map. Whoops. Not that way. Anyway, we'll just clean up this bit of silage. There we go. Yep, it looks like that's all of it. Okay, now what we'll do is I'll take this back over. I'm not going to take this tractor, this load back over to the BGA. I'll leave that for now, as it's not what I had planned for this episode. It's going to be probably do that off camera. So we'll just leave the silage in the trailer and we'll put this back over here. And I want this tractor and I want the cultivator. I'm just going to stick this in the shed just here and put the silage mill. Pardon me. Hang on, I'm just going to pause and take a drink of water. Sorry about that. Okay, put this back over in here. Whoop, took a bit too far. And we'll just fold up the front hooks. I don't think I need anything on the front at this point. And go find the cultivator. I should turn off that other tractor too. I'll just leave it up there for the time being and we'll move it later on. So anyway, I'm going to head up to field number, field number 7. I also want to buy field number 12 and field number 4. So what I'm going to do is cultivate field 7 and I'm going to put sugar beets in that field. As I do, we do already have another sugar beet field, I think, which is 28 to be harvested. And I want to put corn also into fields 12 and 4. So that's the plan anyway. Whether it goes like that or not, I guess we'll wait and see. So anyway, I hope you guys have been doing well. Hope you're enjoying my Let's Play on Thornton Farm. And I would say Riding Estates. Also, if you like any of the videos, hit that like button. If you wish to see more of my videos, why don't you go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you wish to leave a comment, please feel free to leave a comment. And speaking of Riding Estates, now I know I only just started that Let's Play, but I'm going to drop it. I'm not going to continue with it. Basically, I just don't really feel like doing another English map again. Whoops. Really? Well. Oh, it didn't work. Come on, I thought it let you teleport it away for a few seconds and then went back. The traffic disappeared. Yes, I also bought this. It's, you can actually drive it. It only does 10 kilometers an hour. It's just a movable auger. Should come in handy. I just got here in the manure pit just to help to load up manure. I thought it'd be handy for that. And speaking of manure, if I go over here, you can see on the ground the slurry texture there, and over here we've got our manure. So this is where I was testing after I put the GMK mod in, and I think Yeah, there's a bit of a lime texture here. So yeah, now we've got the textures on the ground for when we spread our manure or slurry or lime. So that traffic clear. Well, one did. So also the combine, trailer, header trailer and tractor need to come back to the farm, so we'll do that once we finish cultivating. So as I was saying with riding estates, I'm not going to get rid of the, like, I'm not going to delete the save game that I've already started. I probably will come back to that map in the future, probably after the Farming Simulator 17 has been released. At this point in time, I just don't feel like doing two English maps, so instead, I'm thinking I've already started on the Oklahoma map, on a big American map. Now that's a 4x map, big open fields. So yeah, I just didn't really feel like doing, since I'm doing Thornton Farm, I just didn't feel like doing two English maps again. But yeah, sorry about that, guys, but yeah, I'm just not really feeling like doing it. I still want to play the Riding Estates map, but just not at the moment. I just want to, when Farming Simulator 17 comes out, I want to try and keep it, the formula, a little bit different. Like, probably one English style map and probably one American style map. So I'm just not playing the same, or a European style map. So I'm just not playing the same style of map all the time. So this field's, we're going to plant some sugar beet. So the episodes I did do of Riding Estates, is that's all that we'll be getting put up. I think it was to episode 6, if I recall. So yeah, I do apologise for that. Some of you may have been looking forward to it, some of you may not have been. I have found that the views on those videos that I did do haven't been as good as what I was getting from this map and Little Town. People might not be as interested in that map, so I'm going to try something different by doing a big American map instead. Obviously that's going to be a lot more work and a lot of harvesting, but anyway, I've already put about an hour in last night on the map. I actually recorded it and just made a time lapse out of it, so you'll see that. I'll probably release that the same night as this episode, actually, which will probably be Saturday night, and maybe along with something else, I don't know yet. Yeah, as that map will have a lot of harvesting to do. I want the challenge of seeing if I can harvest all the fields before the release of Farming Simulator 17. Now, I'm not going to worry about if I own the fields or not on that particular map. I just want to see if I can get the challenge of harvesting them all. And the same with this map as well. We'll see if we can get them all harvested before 17's released. Anyway, I'm just going to pause this and then I'll be back in a second once I'm finished. Okay guys, just finishing off the last strip now. and this is it. That's the whole field cultivated. So we'll just fold that up, and we need to take all the equipment back to the farm and get the cedar and bring it back up to the field. But first, before I do that, I might actually spread, I don't know if I've got enough slurry there. Not slurry, manure. Oh yes, I will. No, I won't drive this. I'll drive the combine. Anyway, just jump out of that. So what I'll do is I'll spread the, I don't know if we've got enough manure, I might put lime down actually. Okay. Now, see if we can get out of here. Yep, okay, we're free to go. They should all get out. So anyway, hopefully they'll. Whoa! What? Why is the John Deere going backwards? What the? Hang on. What's going on here? I don't know if you guys seen that or not. Because he's in reverse. Oh, now he's. Oh, I've got to get a screenshot of this. I'm going to have to take a screenshot. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Just wondering what screenshot I was going to use. Looks like I just forgot it. He must have lost the track of the combine, and then because I had it in reverse. Anyway, that'll do. Hopefully that will work out. Put the hub back up, get rid of that. Anyway, so I'm just gonna pause and clean this mess up. Okay guys, I'll just pause for a minute, yep, and I'll be back in a second when I get all this sorted out. Okay, so it's all sorted out. But he's still not following. Interesting. What is this? Is this driver going on strike? Okay, so follow me doesn't seem like it wants to, not with this. We'll see if he follows. Nope. For some reason, it stopped working. There must be a mod conflict. Also, I put the, you can see the manure down on that field. It probably should have been done before I seeded it, but oh well. Anyway, I'll just take this back to the farm, and I'll come and sort the rest out. So I'm just going to pause, and I'll see you in a second. Okay, guys, I'm just going to hook up the fertilizer spreader. This actually, it's just the in-game one, and it's been set up to take lime, so we can spread lime with it. It does do normal fertilizer as well. It's currently full, or it is now. Okay, so we're going to go up and spread lime on field number. Actually, what I'll do is put a weight on the front of this too, on field number 7. And that'll pretty much wrap up this episode. I did want to do some seeding, but I'll do that in the next episode, as there is going to be quite a bit of seeding to be done. So anyway, I'll see you at the field. Anyway, guys, here we are at the field. Now, I think this is the same spread width as the standard one. Oops, might have I turn it on. There we go. Now, I'm unsure whether you'd put fertilizer down first or seed first, but I'm just going to do the fertilizer, then we'll seed it as the fertilizer can be worked into the ground then. So we'll just go straight up and down the field. I'm not going to worry about doing a headland, as with this setup we don't really need to. And also this sprayer, I think it gets a white texture on it as it gets dirty to end it for your lime. Okay, let's turn that off. Doesn't take very long, about 4 passes by the looks of it. That's all it's going to be. And probably just get the few little bits that I may have missed. Maybe a little bit in the middle that I missed too, but that's okay. So now, at least it's good now we do have a texture on the ground of what we've actually been spreading. So if it's, whether it be the lime or liquid manure, or solid manure. Okay, I think there's one tiny little patch up here that got missed. Okay, okay guys, that's going to be it for this episode. I will seed this field in the next episode, and along with purchasing the other fields that I want to buy. Anyway guys, thank you for watching. If you've enjoyed the episode, please hit that like button. If you wish to see more of my Let's Plays, why don't you go ahead and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you wish to leave a comment, please feel free to leave a comment. So, okay guys, see you, catch you in the next one, and bye for now.